Loyola goalie Max Bradley holds a good McDonough team today to one goal. What was the key?
Tell you the truth, it was my defense. They were shutting down everybody. Tim Cashman and Mike Paco and Matt Dunn and Connor O'Toole were all took their matchups great. You know, shutting down kids like Kyle Rice and Tyler Frederick, who were great players themselves. You know, just great slides, great everything, just team defense, and great help from the middies, and everybody was just really pulling together to make it a team win.
Now, I asked TJ and I asked Bobby, you know, big 9-1 win. What did Coach Crawford have to say to you guys, you know, considering how this week has gone?
That, you know, Tuesday, the tough loss to Gilman, it's behind us, and that we're, you know, it's a marathon, it's not a sprint, and we're on a good track right now, and we're going to keep this going and take it into next Tuesday against St. Paul's.
Great job. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.